Are you searching for a tool to migrate your Domino server mailbox to Microsoft Outlook? In this video, let's check out the steps to migrate Domino server mailbox to Microsoft Outlook. We brings the ultimate solution for you. SysTools Mail Migration Wizard Software. Now let's check out the prerequisites. Microsoft Outlook must be installed and should be configured properly for any valid or dummy profile or account. Lotus Notes client must be installed and configured with administrator mailbox of Domino server. Also, you must be having full administrator permission on Domino mailboxes. Now let's install and run the software. In the home screen, you will find advanced options. Now select the Select Domino User checkbox. Then you have to enter the Domino server name or IP address in the first field. After that, you have to enter the Lotus Notes password in the next field option. Then click Login button. Now Domino server will be connected. Then you can see all the available NSF mailboxes available on the server will appear here. The software provides option to search mailboxes in alphabetical order. You can also search for a particular mailbox by entering its name in the search option field. Then click search button, and the mailbox you have searched will appear below. Now let's select the All Mailbox option. You can select single or multiple mailboxes to export by checking the box option. Let's select all the mailboxes to migrate in our example. After making the selections, click Next to proceed. Now you can see the export options window appears with advanced file export options. PST option is selected by default. Now let's choose the PST option in our example. Below you can see the maintain folder hierarchy option, selected by default. Now click OK. In the select categories option, you can see multiple advanced options to filter files. In the mails option, all mails checkbox is selected by default. Select the apply filter option if you want to filter mails according to certain date range. Now click set button. Then a small window appears. Select the include date checkbox option. And then you can select the date range from the drop down to filter mails date wise. After making the selections, click apply button to proceed further. Next option is the contacts option. You can choose the exclude duplicate contacts option to exclude duplicate contacts. After that, click set button. Now a window appears with further options. You can select from the following properties like full name, mail address, etc. These options will be considered to check duplicate contacts. After making the selections, click apply to proceed. Now you can select and apply filter options to calendars, tasks and journals in the same way as shown in the mails option. Now let's check out the advanced options. Select the apply advanced options checkbox. Then click on settings. You can see advanced settings window appears. Here you can see the options tab first. These options may slow down the overall migration performance. Now let's check out the options. The first option is HTML formatting option. Selecting this option allows you to maintain HTML formatting of mails. Then comes the internet header option. This option allows you to maintain header information of mails. The remove encryption option is inactive when you migrate directly from Domino server, but it gets activated when you migrate data from local NSF file. Selecting the All Documents option allows all document view mail items to be migrated. And the Doc Link option. This allows you to maintain the doc links of mails. Now let's check out the email address translation tab option. Below, you can see the set SMTP manually option. Select the set SMTP checkbox option. Then you can use the drop-down menu corresponding to the SMTP format, and you can choose the relevant email address format. And in the field option below, enter the domain name. Then there is also tab option to add CSV file. This option will be active only if SMTP option is unchecked. You can select this option in case if the NSF file mail have variety of CN values, for which vary domain names have to be defined. You can click the sample CSV link to see how the details should be added into the CSV file. Now let's check out the custom folder mapping option. Select the map folder checkbox option. Then from the select folder drop-down menu, you can choose desired folder for mapping. After that, enter the customized folder name in the field option below. Here you can provide a customized name for the system folder, probably in a different language. For example, inbox in German is called Postingang. In this manner, system folders can be mapped. Then click Save button. After making the selections, click Apply button. Now, let's check out the option to split the Outlook data file. Select the Split option checkbox. Then you can enter the file size details in the respective fields to split file after a certain size. After selecting all the desired options, click Browse button to choose a desired folder location to save the exported files. After choosing the folder, click OK button. Now click on Export button to start exporting the files. You can see the file exporting process. After the exporting process completes, a small window appears with success message. Then click OK. Then you can click on the Save Report button to save the export report in CSV format. Click Save button after choosing a desired location and click OK. Then a window appears. Click Yes to export more NSF files. Or you can click No to exit the application. Now let's check out the output files. Open the folder where you have saved the output files. Here you can see the migrated files in PST format, along with the CSV files. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.